In the SMS Advanced Software, a plot prescription module can be purchased that allows users to build prescriptions for small seed plots. Prescriptions made with this module can be utilized by displays that are compatible with plot planters. The module also allows users to geographically place the plot in the field, assign the number of seeds, and assign the trips in a plot. In this tutorial, you will learn how to create a new plot prescription, edit the plot settings, save the plot to the management tree, and export plot prescriptions for use in the field. Before building a plot prescription, the data you wish to base the prescription on must be stored in the management tree. Any data saved in the tree can be used as the reference layer, including field boundaries, satellite images, or as applied data, such as harvest. Begin by creating a map of the data that you wish to use as the reference layer. Then go to the File menu and choose New Plot Prescription Layer. A dialog will now open asking you what field you would like to reference for the use of guidance lines to align the plot. Select the field you are working with and click OK. The Interfield Plot Settings dialog will now open. This screen is divided into two main sections: Define Plot Baseline and Define Plot Parameters. The first thing to define is the plot baseline, which is where the first range of cells in the plot will start. There are four ways to define the baseline: entering the A and B coordinates, manually drawing the baseline using the reference map, entering the A point and heading to drive, or using an existing guidance line. For this example, we will use Select Guidance Line. In the Select a Guidance Line window, you have the option to reference what year a guidance line was created, then select the guidance line you wish to use. Using this option to set the baseline will only align the length of the plot with the guidance line heading. The user will still need to determine where to start the plot in a later step. Click OK. You will be returned to the Field Plot Settings dialog, where the Select Guidance Line is now referenced. Use the Define Plot Parameters tools to define the machine width and number of rows per plot using the drop-down menus. Input the field width and depth, base trip length, alley length, row spacing, and buffer distance. Buffers are optional, but will allow you to input the length needed around the plot to account for pollination setbacks or obstacles in the field. Click OK after inputting all the required information. The plot prescription editor will now open and display the plot you created. The origin, or first grid of the plot, will be labeled. If you need to make changes to the prescription, there are several tools available under the Special Tools section on the right-hand side of the screen. Edit Plot Settings will reopen the Field Plot Settings dialog and allow you to make changes to the baseline and plot parameters. Shift Plot will allow you to move the location of the plot around in the field. Rotate Plot will allow you to rotate the plot using the origin as the pivot point. Reset Plot Rates will remove all seed count assignments that have been made. You can turn buffers on and off using the Show Plot Buffer tool. To begin defining the seed count and trips, click the Edit Seed Count Trips button on the left-hand side of the screen. In the Define Plot Rates dialog, you will enter either the seed count or seed rate and select the number of trips for that rate. As you enter rates, the seed spacing will be calculated for you automatically. Click Add to move the seed count and trip combination to the right-hand side of the screen to make them available to assign to the plot. As you add rates to the right-hand side of the screen, the values will be sorted lowest to highest. Use the Delete and Edit buttons to remove or modify any seed rates. Click OK once all rates have been assigned. Now that seed counts have been entered, they can be assigned to the plot using the Select Plots tool. To assign values to the plot cells, click and drag to highlight all desired cells, then click again to make the selection. Click on the desired seed rate to assign it to the selected cells. The plot will update to show the color that represents the seed count. If you have plots that have two or more trips, those will automatically be merged together. Continue this process until the entire plot has a rate assigned. Click the Save button to store the plot prescription in the management tree. You can save a plot prescription without assigning rates to all grids, but you cannot export a prescription to Almaco's Seed Pro 360 display until all plots have a rate assigned. Click OK to save. Click Close to exit the plot prescription editor. Now that the prescription has been created, it can be exported by right-clicking on it at the dataset level, then selecting Export. You can export the plot prescription to the Seed Pro 360 display, or as a generic file type, such as a shapefile or a KML/KMZ file, which can be loaded into Google Earth. Choose Export Single File to a Field Display or Monitor, then click Start Single File Export Process. Select the manufacturer and display type to export to, then click Export to selected file format. Choose the location to save the file to and input a descriptive name so it can be easily identified in the field. Click Save. Now, you will be able to create, edit, save, and export a plot prescription using the SMS Advanced Software and Plot Prescription Module. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.